Welcome back. We are continuing on with Riddle School because I can, and because Flash is going to be disappearing soon, so I might as well take the chance to explore these really old games. They're not that old, but you know, they're old in terms of internet age. Anyway, we're gonna play Riddle School 2, and I still can't believe how terribly I did Riddle School 1. And it took me so long to do. It just makes me sad. So sad. So terribly sad. Ugh, what's wrong with my mic? It's just... There we go. Anyway, I also realized I didn't even look at the fun facts. Like, this took them 3 to 4 weeks. There's a lot of items, a lot of rooms. And Phil's the main character, that's his name. I didn't say anything. We don't need anything else, let's just start the game. Junbro presents. This is the game that people really started to know about. A lot of YouTubers did videos about this. And you can see a huge improvement, sort of. Okay. Okay, I can't. Ooh. Oh. I already turned the sound down so much. And it's still so loud. Okay, I'm gonna turn it down a tiny bit more. Okay, let's talk to this guy. Hey Fred, can you help me escape school again? I have a whistle as if that's useful. It might help. Can I have it? Oh, dollar. Okay. There you go. Hey, I got a whistle. That's Zach, the cold one, and that's Smiley. Smiley's a girl, but you can't really tell. That's my trombone. Oh no! Poor him, I forgot his name already. I'm really bad with names. I guess we'll just leave then. Now that was it. Was a sharp idea. Oh my gosh, that was so bad. Oh, that was the worst pun I've ever heard. Okay, let's explore. Why is it always... Hey, that's the same sink. I swear, that's the same sink. Oh yeah. Wait, is it me or is... Is that locker going off the side of the screen? It's probably just me. You want a cookie? Hey, wait, they made a second one? The game was in the game. Just click everything. Wait, who sticks toilet paper in a vent? I would go in and get it, but the vent cover is rusted shut. Okay. Yes. Was it my cow? What did it look like? The cow didn't have spots. Go away. I'm going back in there. It was a cow. What did it look like? Where the... So should you get back to class? Oh! There must be something I have to say correctly. I got permission to buy a cookie. Mrs. Sleep. Sleep since last month. Mr. Oboe. Do you have a note? Oh, I think I need to get a note. Okay, let's get a note. Men's room. Oh, I guess I'm gonna need toilet paper for that. Okay. Let's hope I'm not as terrible at this. This is really green. Why is this really green? I don't think shame us that you've already figured that out. I don't see anything of use in here. Let's go to band room. Oh wait, that's where, Mrs. Sleep. She has been asleep until we find someone to drag her out of the place and replace her. She stays here. Huh. Why is she so sleepy? Okay, I don't see anything of use. Okay. Oh, that's a tile. Don't tell me I'm lost already. Mrs. Green, where else can I go? I want a cookie. Guessing I can't go there. Okay. Oh, wait, they're gone. Why did they leave? It doesn't appear functional. Wait, what? Dog ate it while sleeping. Okay. Why am I so bad at these riddle games? This is so stupid. It's just a simple point and click game. Why can't I say that I haven't figured out? Okay, there must be something I'm missing. Okay, no. Mrs. Sleep, what do you have? You must have something of importance. That's the bell. I don't recall it doing that recently. It makes sense. I need a note. Oh, wait, Miss. Oh, there's someone here now. Okay. Oh! Coin! Calculator, I can't see why we would need it since all he does is simple addition. Hey, while they normally have equations that aren't right, that's actually correct. Because the square root of 9 is 3, and 1 plus 2 is 3. Blueberry, pumpkin, apple, pie chart. Is these different types of pies? Okay. Why is all these walls, like, just ripped? Okay, I need to find more coins. What am I missing? Okay, there was another teacher. Where'd she go? I can see where I haven't been, and I've been everywhere. Oh! Okay, I guess that's there. I must have 75 cents. I didn't see Mrs. Coffee. She took so much from coffee that it started to crumble apart. Apple. Coins are normally found in couches, right? Okay, I'm just gonna turn the music off. It's too, what's the word? Chaotic for my taste. It's like, it's trying to make me go fast, and I clearly can't go fast. So, men's room. I need something to get the toilet paper out of the vent. I've already been here a million times, haven't I? Mr. Sum, I don't like you. Mrs. Sleep, how do you do? I wanna go back in the band room. Okay, let's go to the toilet. I think there has to be something I can do. These sinks are awesome because there's soap in the water that comes out of them. Oh, that's nice. How do I get this? Oh, go away. There's a roll of toilet in the bed. How do I get it out? Okay, there must be something I haven't clicked on yet. Okay, let's go through each room and just click on everything. It's a vent. Why does he say yum yum? Can I re-plug her computer in? No, I can't. Why am I so bad at these point and click games? Come on, there must be something I can do. Why are you swaying? I really don't 1, 2. Wait, what did he say about this? Yeah, see, that is true. That's very true. Mrs. Green, how do you do? There must be something I haven't do. I have 25 cents. I'm missing 50. And I can't seem to get the toilet. It's a puddle. There must be something I'm missing. What is it? At least they have less lockers this time. They don't have 50 lockers for 7 students. They just have 11. They have 13 lockers. Yeah, I guess I couldn't get out. You are mute. I want to touch your hat. Okay, what? Why am I like this? There's like, there has to be something I'm missing. The sink? Nothing. Women's toilet? Nothing. Men's room? You're useless. How do I do this? There must be something I need to do. There must be something more to do. It's already been 10 minutes and I'm nowhere near finishing. How the heck does Okay, do I need to get coffee or something? Ugh. Oh, there we go. Got a cough in my throat. I am so confused right now. I don't want to have to look up a walkthrough again. I can't keep doing this. I can't keep not completing any single game without a walkthrough. Oh, I seem like an idiot. That's true. My nickname, by the way, is Idiot, so it doesn't surprise me. Clicked on all these lockers. I've clicked on everything. I think I've clicked on things multiple times. It has to be just something small, right? Something so small. Oh my gosh, I'm gonna have to look up a walkthrough. I've clicked on everything. What am I missing? I have to be missing something so tiny. Something maybe just really obvious and it's staring me in the face. Mrs. Sleep. I didn't do anything in this room, so there's probably something here. Oh! What the hell is this? I don't even know what that is. Slidey. Kind of stupid thing. Do this help? Oh, it did. Oh, that helps me. Okay. I can figure things out now. I don't need a walkthrough. I did it. What the? Who was that guy? I wonder if we'll ever see him again. Ooh, we got a mop, okay. I guess we go to the janitor and give him his mop. This is like the same game. How much coins do I have? Do I have enough now? Please tell me I have enough, because I do! I have enough! I did it! I did it! I got the cookie! I got the cookie! I am great! I did it! I got the cookie, and I didn't need a walkthrough this time. I'm getting better at the game. You just need to click absolutely everything until it works out. And that's what life is, just looking over absolutely everything. He won election a few years with his Vote 5 shirt. Oh yeah, I remember him from last game. Hello, Mr. he's just gonna snatch it and run. is that it? Can I go at this stool? Okay, come. I'm free. Not free falling. Let's see. Yay! Wait, I'm gonna turn the sound back up. Directed by John Bro. Programmed by John Bro. Designed by John Bro. Drawn, animated by John Bro. Oh, Blobina. Oh. He did most of it, though. There we go. I did Riddle School 2, and I didn't need a walkthrough. Let's look up. Speedrun of Riddle School 2. Let's see what the record for this one is. I wonder if there's, like, any exploits in this game. I don't think there would be. Leaderboards, Riddle School 2, 1 minute, there's not many people actually doing this. Last go, 6 months. Let's try this again. I probably don't remember everything, so let's do this. Ready, set, and go. I don't care. Get out. Then we go to sleep. Take some of that. Then. Why are the arrows in different places this time? That's weird. Ah, damn it. I clicked the wrong thing. Why are you in here? Oh, wait. What am I. Why did I click? Why are you in here? I got permission to buy a cookie. Okay. This bow. Check the note. I don't think so. Get out. Okay. And then I go to men's room. Okay, I think it's over here. So let's hope I'm placing this in the right spot. Dun, 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 dun. Now the music is much more fitting. Let's go to Mr. Sun. What was it in his room that I needed? I don't think I needed anything in his room, actually. Wait. There was a coin in here. In here, plug that in. The men's room's here. Oh, wait, no. It's the janitor's room that I need to go to. Janitor. Mop. Do I have enough? I don't. What am I missing? This is sleep. What am I missing? I'm missing something. Men's. Oh, Mrs. Green. Missing Mrs. Green's room? No. What am I missing? Oh my gosh, I'm missing something. No, what is it? What is it? What is it that I'm missing? Oh my gosh. Band room. What is it that I'm missing? Men's room. Teacher's lounge. What? What the hell? What am I missing? Oh, come on. I can't be this bad at the game. What was in... Don't tell me I've already forgotten. Oh my gosh, this is so bad. I try to redo the game and I fail again. Okay, what am I missing? Mrs. Sleep. There's nothing. There's a vent. Oh my gosh, this took me so long to make... to... find. Okay.
Was it in the teacher's lounge? I don't think there's any money in here. Mrs. Green. What is it? Okay. I can't be this bad at the game that I already forgot it again. Okay. We're just gonna walk through Riddle School. Everyone just be quiet. I didn't have to do this. It's just that I did it. And the speedrun is definitely more than a minute. This won't even load. Okay. Walk through. Expand. Okay, where is it that I'm missing? Oh, the papers! Oh, I forgot the papers. Everyone just also ignore. You didn't see Bakugo. Okay, now we can do it. I forgot about the papers entirely. I knew I forgot something. Well, I think that's the worst speedrun of the game. So, I got a record at something. I found a glitch. You can keep resetting it if you click the cookie. Okay. Yeah. Yeah, people in the background. I don't think I'll do a speedrun for every game because these games were pretty short. But they keep getting longer and longer, so. That's really annoying how the arrows do not line up, so you can't click them all. Well, that's the end of Riddle School 2. To be continued. Yee! Perfect place to stop. So, there you go. The terrible video that I have made. That is me. Anyway. Hope you enjoyed, and hope you can all yourself go play these games and enjoy it for yourself. See if you can beat my time of way too long. Anyway, I'll see you guys later.